of us here. He's a very influential writer and